Alright, hey, it's a wrap for muskrat season 2021. I know I wanted to catch 1,000. I'm going to be a little bit short of that. I think I got around 870 to 900 rats. Pretty good for 14 days of trapping. And it's a good way to end the season. Last float, got a rat on it. I mean, it's not a monster. It's a muskrat. Of course, you know, it's a 2X, as Stu would say. But anyways, hey, like and share. Gold Falcon Outdoors, and we'll see you in the fall, my friends.